be with a man who killed two men and a woman with an axe, don't you?